So this chapter 4 is pretty weak also, but it has a cool weapon in it.
アリックス。だが、マドロミは常に稲妻の閃きと共に打ち破られるのだ。
Right on. That dude looks gay, so I'm guessing he is. Oh, we got enough to upgrade. What do we want to upgrade, dude? This is going to stay at level 2, so we're done with that. Upgrade the Lunar. Quit playing with these boys, man. It looked better at level 2. Who wants to be the first victim? Jeez. Serve, man. This weapon is too good. 35 hit combo off a super easy combo to do? I'm down with that. Brains. Nice cheap shot. Nice view too. Got it. Hello, I see those legs. Hold on. Oh, what? He ran through the wall. I was going to, you know, kill him by shooting his legs with an arrow. Dude, I counted half of his moves. I thought I did. I hate that, like, when you play people in fighting games or something, and they always got an excuse like that. I was blocking, man. Oh, I pressed that button. I hate that. I kind of sounded like one of those guys when I said that. I was countering. Gotta take it for what it is. Get him out of here right now. He's easily the most annoying fiend. So much flying. And what did I get hit by? Just knocking heads off. Whoop your head, boy. No, I will. Wow, he didn't flinch from any of those attacks. And I got hit by his shoulder when he has no arm? Okay. That's cool. Hold up. Ooh, this boy is dancing. This came from that fiend club. Put him in a cemetery. Only one problem, this guy right here. Not anymore. We took care of it. Let's get out of here, man. I'm gonna need that. Soonies! Watch out, boy. You ain't getting away with that. Don't let him cast nothing. I see you over there. Ooh. I missed? This is stupid. How did I miss? Where's that magician at? There you are. Wrong way, huh? Oh, come on. That's cool. Did they really have to put this in here? Some item over here in the corner. Or money, always good. Gosh. Oh, you're trying to get busy. Okay, I see you. Blow these up here. I said blow these. Blow these up. Damn, I'm in there. Can I get in there? Thank you. Ooh. Uh-oh. Yeah, they don't like these level 3 weapons, huh? Aww, how cute. Two little doggies. I'm gonna show you what I do. If those dogs weren't out to kill me, I would have let them live. Oh. Hold up. One more. Nice. So now we have two. That's enough to max out a magic, a ninpo, excuse me. Yes, got this. Easily one of my favorite projectiles. This thing does work. I can sit up here and just dog everybody up here with shurikens. How cool is that? Just get some more. Hey, let me restock on those. We're good. Let's get out of here. Love these, man. I wish they were this good in the first Ninja Gaiden. There's a shop down there, or that's in Sigma. There's a shop. Nice. Can I see? Kill him, please. Yeah, we want to get him out of here right now. Nice. Come on, man. Give me that. That's what I want. Get him out of here. Did we come this way? Yeah, we came from that way. We want to keep going up. Going to definitely need these arrows. You will see why in a minute. Let's save it. Wow, that was an accident. Now, this is the part where I meant you can skip the enemies and be cool. I'm not about to sit up here and deal with fireballs and meatballs and everything else. Wow. I lost so much health. That was just so unnecessary. Because we're about to fight a gigantic boss. Right here. Annoying boss. Let's change it to the bow and arrow real quick. This is how you beat him. Charge this up. Never mind. Make sure you hit him in the face. And don't get hit by that. There we go. Get out of there, Cam. Oh! I want to charge it to level 2, but it's kind of tough when this guy is right on me. No homo. Okay. Bam! There you go. That's the damage you want. Let me heal. Nice. That's a free hit right there. Ooh! That took so much! Items! Life of the Thousand Gods. Alright, we're back in the game. You can't do nothing about this, man. Wow! 3 miles away? For real? I'm just saying, though. I was, like, dummy far from that. Okay, run, run, run. We got this. Oh, he's sleepy. He's sleepy. Overboard.
ている。
自由の女神、すべての元凶があそこに。強力な魔人がいるのよ。気をつけて。
It ain't over yet. Oh wait, I think I found a trick, cause this part is super tough. If I go inside and come back out, they should disappear. Or I can just kill them in here. Oh snap, I didn't know they were gonna follow me in here. That's cool, I got level 3 weapons. Oh my goodness, he's getting raped! 90 hit combo? Oh my goodness! I've never whooped somebody that bad in this game. He could not... Oh my gosh. He couldn't do anything. Let's see if we can do it again. I doubt it. That was probably a glitch. That shouldn't even happen like that. Whatever. It looked tight. And it was tight. Whoa. Didn't know he even had that move. We're gonna experiment with that. We got a test of Valor coming up, so you know I have to save. You already know. Give me these bad boys. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Stop it, you ninjas. Okay, hold on. Zunis. That's how we do that. That's all of them. There we go. Oh, one more. Nice. We need this document. And you know what? What happened to the swords that used to be up in here? Right there. I'm tripping, huh? This is what we want. Dragon Claw and Tiger Fang. Now, I'm not the best with these weapons. I'm going to just throw that out there. But we can, you know, try to see what's up with them. Let's mess with this Tessa Valor. I think this one's pretty tough. Oh yeah, this is gonna be tough. I don't know, I think I'm better using this against them. Cause I know a guarantee move to dismember any limbs. There we go. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna use this. I'm way better against fiends with this instead of the Lunar. Even though that's level 3. They gotta make sacrifices sometimes. That is so annoying. Okay. So they just freaking grab you like you're not even doing anything. Just cause it's only level 2. Oh, fuck. This is about to piss me off. Like, oh my goodness. I hope I can do this, man. This is looking kind of tough right now. Nice. We're gonna have to spam this. Blue. That's my favorite color when I'm playing this game. Nice. Come on, man. I'm in the air. And I ain't coming down. Oh, nice, man. That's what we want to see. He shot me twice. Watch out, get out the air, boy. He's gonna do that grab. I know he is. I had to be safe. Nice. No grabs today! Watch out! Oh, gosh! Dude! Most freaking ultimate move or something! It's just the simple fact that when they're in that grabbing animation, they don't flinch. See that? That is so cheap. Nice. Yeah, F it. I'm just doing this all day. This is what's working, and I'm using all my items. Cool, man. Look at that. What in the world? This one got super defense. Only one that didn't have his arms come off. Hey, I'm tripping. I forgot I got incendiary shurikens. Let's have some fun with these. Fuck, are you serious? Give me that blue. I knew it. I freaking knew it. Nothing I can do about that move. Nice, two heads, one cup. Oh my goodness. Let's heal, let's just heal. Be on the safe side. Nice, counter hit, baby. Yep, let's do it. Let's do it. We're doing good so far. No grabs. Fuck, really? Yeah, he's gonna die eventually from that. Oh my goodness. Oh, damn, you saw those fireballs, boy? Wow. That does no damage. Give me that. No grabs. There we go. Right.
Oh,
last one. My goodness. These tests are no joke. That was a very well run. No, I did pretty good. And a great reward.